When they asked me to host this, I said I would be honored because I truly believe that the songwriters of this world are the chosen people, and I mean that. Because when we pick up a pen, we have the possibility of touching and changing the world, hopefully for the better. So I will try to do proud the people that you will be hearing and meeting today. I'm meeting some for the first time too. And they asked me to start with the song that did change my life. And I never tire of playing it. For those of you who have heard it a million times, forgive me. But I was a secretary at HBO when I wrote it. And that was right before my 30th birthday, 26 years ago. I don't believe it myself. Since that time, it has served as my ambassador to people such as yourselves. And I have traveled the world because of it. And it has been recited into the, the congressional record. And the first time the astronauts hooked up with the Russians, this was their wake-up call. I've heard it in music boxes, and I've seen it in children's books. And there's even a white bear that mouths the words and sings it much better than I do, quite frankly. And it's wearing a tutu. Allow me to start with this, and thank you. We're going to be on this trip together for the next hour and a half, and I know it's going to be a great New York moment for songs, for singers, and especially for songwriters. though we are at war. From a distance, I can't comprehend what all this war is for. From a distance, it's the hope of hopes, it's the love of loves, it's the